that way.
All right. I'm getting in the groove.
He's doing different kind of right.
I'm getting in the groove, baby.
Just floats on by here.
They had to use rudder on this, Larry.
Oh, yeah.
It's still high rate, you still have to use rudder.
Yeah, mm-hmm. It's a down slope, they have a pendulum effect, they don't want to turn it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
That was like, you use rudder.
Yeah.
You use rudder.
Yeah, plane after plane, they're gonna focus you.
I cut in front of everybody here. I do it fast, coming fast here. Oh, I'm gonna go high. I'm going high. I'll be shredded by Brian there.
I saw you.
He saw me, yeah. I'll be shredded by, that's why I'll be shredded by Brian.
You're right on my sights.
Once you're so used to flying the lightweight, so you get the hose ahead of you, it's going to be a deep shit.
Actually, I think the bigger ones are easier.
Yeah.
Easier to see.
Snap, snap. Rich, you better get some pointers on that. Are you listening?
I have the mark on that today. And I'm not giving it up.
And you have a little bit too close.
What's that on good luck, bad luck?